So welcome students. In this question you are asked to find NC1 times sigma r is equal to 0 to 1 1 CR plus NC2 times sigma r is equal to 0 to 2 2 CR, NC3 sigma 0 to 3 3 CR, so on up to NCN. So again this is a very straightforward question based on your knowledge of simplification of this. So we know that sigma r is equal to 0 to n NCR. It's nothing but NC0 plus NC1 plus NC2 up to NCN. It's nothing but 2 power n. It's a very straightforward formula that you have, the topic of properties of binomial coefficients, regarding the sum of binomial coefficients. So, what is sigma r is equal to 0 to 1, 1 CR? It's nothing but 2 power 1. So, that becomes, so this expression becomes NC1 into 2 power 1 plus NC2 into, so this becomes sigma r is equal to 0 to 2, 2 CR is 2 power 2 plus NC3 into 2 power 3 plus so on plus NCN times 2 power n. So does this equation look familiar to you? It's a very familiar equation, which is what is 1 plus 2 power n? 1 plus 2 power n is NC0 plus NC1 times 2 power 1 plus NC2 times 2 square plus NC3 times 2 cube plus so on plus NCN times 2 power n. So this is nothing but the expression which is asked. This is the expression which is asked. So this is equal to how much? So this is equal to just 3 power n minus NC0 is 1. So 3 power n minus 1 is the answer to this question. So this is equal to 3 power n minus 1. Thank you.